Hello and welcome to my video. This is another episode of my summer car. Now, currently night, so I'm gonna go back to sleep. Just before I go, I wanna show you you need to buy these things from the store. If you didn't watch the previous episode, please go and watch that out, because you're gonna need to understand what's happened. So before you go to sleep, you need to just disconnect the phone. Sorry if it's a little bit laggy. Lights make the game really heavy. They really do. They really do, yeah. And well, you need to disconnect the phone simply because there is a drunk guy that gets drunk, of course, and calls you because it's. I set about the pad on the city. He goes to the pad, gets drunk, and then have no vehicle to return. Nobody wants to pick him up, so he calls you. Problem is, we don't have a car. Not worth it anyway for that money. It's worth it for the story. Simply because If you give him a lift 5 times, tells you about a second suitcase with money. If you do it 6 times, you're gonna help him move to the city, because he's not living in the city. It lives right there. That's his house, as you wonder. And if he moves, he is living in this. Wait. He's living in this pit. There are like a group of houses, and you can have access to his house. So, yeah, I explain more when we do the job. Now, to sleep, let's go here, press F.
The next day.
It's morning. Let me just close the light. Oh, it's pretty early. Anyway, oh, let's dump. Just press the space if you wonder. Now, we need to go to the town. Oh, before we go to the town, we're gonna use the boat. I'm gonna use the boat at least. If you saw the shot that I upload, or at least I will upload, because when I record this I didn't upload, but I'm going to. Well, I ordered this because there is no wheels. This is a set of wheels, as you wonder. And it's only the rim. You need to go to the mechanic and put some tires on. Here you need to order this and this. This is for the air fuel mixer, important for tuning the carburetor of the car. This is for check if everything is okay with the water and the oil. Nothing to see elsewhere. You need to take this one so you can tighten the ball even faster. This is for the radio if you wanna, if you just wanna order it. If you wanna just order something, just press like I did and press that. Oh, and if you have an order, you can make another one. You can order from internet, you just do an envelope and leave it on the store and it will come with time. Okay, my controller is like, yeah, sometimes it's to beat him up. I'll do that, wait, back in a second. Right, I'm back. Take the temple. If you can, it's objects on the bike, just do that. So, yeah. It's okay. Now, for no reason, don't press click when you hold something, unless it the bike is stolen. Now we need to go to the boat. It's on this part. You'll see where is it? Bit of exercise, change the gear on lower gear, so it will be stable. Right, we are here, don't drop the bike in the water, especially if it's deep, you can simply take it back. So don't do that. Now just do that. Yes, you can lift it. Not that heavy. Just leave it to the edge. Where we're going? First, we're going to this island. There's a house in there. Our parents' house, maybe, I don't know. Has some things that will be very useful. Now. Now, to start the boat, just press mouse click on that and oh. Again, that. Left mouse click to go up a gear, right mouse click to go down a gear. Okay, that's fix the problem. Then we go. Oh, the physical. This thing is quite realistic, so because the bike is on the board, it's like difficult to steer. Very difficult. If that happened, I just move this a little bit. Just be cautious, because you can just lose the bike, and you're gonna need it. You can go out of the bike, but if you go out of the bike, gonna be a lot of choking or walking or whatever. You can see the house. Now you need to find the jet. When I say jet, thing you know in this. I mean the place where the boat is supposed to be parked and supposed to be. That is where the place you found the boat. So. Better to oh, by the way, you can see the fence? That's where you need to go. This is the town. The church is the most it's the higher building in the town, so it's gonna be useful. Watch how birds are dead. Yeah, let me redo that. Now, press the red button. Out of the engine. It's not the best approach, but it's something. Any landing you can get away off, it's a good landing. Yeah, don't worry. Also, if you swim on the lake, the deadliness goes down. Now, this is gonna be useful. You're gonna need it for a job. I don't know how fast it will cut some fish, but better leave it, and better leave it somewhere that is not deep, otherwise you're gonna lose it, and that's for every item, not just the fish trap. Well, we will also need this one. Just take it. pick it. Other side, just to make sure the weight is a balance. Now, this is for making coffee. Take it with you, it will be useful, especially if you can't find any place to sleep. Coffee reduces fatigue and stress. Now you need to take all the items from here, this one, although you don't have to take the camera, but if you want to, firewood pack, up. Now when I'm done, I'm gonna be back, so you not get really bored. Right, I'm back. Just take everything. Now, if you are here and you want to climb on the boat, just when this prompt appears, press F. And you're on the boat. Save the balance. To the city we go. And I'm stuck in the forest. Okay. I'm gonna show you how to get unstuck if you have the same problem. Also, the hunger bar goes red. That means if you are gonna just sit there for a long time and don't eat anything, you're gonna die. Also, if the back can stand, the king stand is up. Just press the mouse click and it will sit. Take what we need. Now to go to the top, just follow this road. I think you met the tarmac. On the tarmac, you turn left. On the next turn, you can see on your left hand, On your left, the shop and the pub. Also, remember about the pump with water? This is the pump. Now, you just crouch, pressing the C button, and press the mouse click rapidly. Now, this is the building. The shop is on the left, the pad is on the right. The pad is open at night, so the same guy has the shop and the pad. The pad opens in 8 o'clock, so the store has to be closed on the 8 o'clock. At p.m. it will open at 10 a.m. Just drop the envelope to this mailbox, like that. Click to open the door.
No more your disk, your disk is gone.
Let me introduce you. This is Teimo. Teimo has the up here. Let's buy the things we need. Now, better to do like 3 meals per day.
Mitenkäs meinasit, jos sinä osallistua tuohon subisprinttiin? Sehän ois tuot
viikonloppuun.
No, I'm not participating in the rally yet. Anyway. Minäkin joskus ennen vanhaan siihen osallistuisin.
No, it's better to have 3 meals per day.
Mielestäni ihan hyvin pärjäsiksi, että toiseksi jäi, kun siinä on 2 osallistujat. Joo, mut toi peräpiä sitten varas. Viedä moneen nuoren ihmisen hengen tuokin ralliharrastus.
No. You can buy anything.
Elämä on, että välillä don't sitä kuoloo ja välillä sen jää
henki. These things.
Olla varovainen, että kerranhan me voin
it's very salty and you're gonna be thirsty like hell. No. From me. About the chips. No. Let's just say we wanna be like we wanna have a food a week. We need like 21 items of food. So we have more food. Okay, I have 21 items of food, that should be enough. You can buy milk. Actually, I will buy a couple of those for another reason. Buy one of these and around. Actually, buy all of them because you're gonna need it anyway. I explain you why. A lot of mosquito sprays. One of ground coffee because it had something. Sometimes Teimo, it's so funny and sometimes it's just annoying. Wait. Cigarettes. One bucket will be enough for a week. One bucket have 20 cigarettes and then one cigarette produce like 3 fourths of your hash bar and it should be enough. Now, that is the course for all of them. And it will give you all of this back. Oh! Take two stock fuel, you're gonna need it. Either for bike or the boat. Now to put fuel in the bike, just go to this app, then scroll up the mouse roller until that happens, take the fuel, turn it like that. Now it's almost full, and now it's completely full. You can put anything in there. If it's empty, try it's empty. You can see it like when you actually can see the letters, because sometimes you just can't see the letters. I'm gonna do some trips, and then I'll see you when I have to go back. Also, you can take the bus if you want to, but the bus will stop on the highway, and you're far, because it's far from the highway. Alright. This thing in here, now in case you are stuck, just press the C to crouch and J key to push anything, just push the boat. And you simply unstuck your boat.
Next day.
Right, I'm back. Sorry for being late. Just something happened yesterday and stopped the recording and played the game as quickly as possible. I forgot something. You also need to buy a spark plug and a oil filter. You're not gonna need it to build the car like right away. It's not like the most necessary thing in the world. I mean, it is, but you won't necessarily try to. You won't start the car from the first day you build it. That's a rule. You're gonna need a few in-game days to do that. So that's the episode. Now, we expect to see the van shortly. And I guess we'll see how it goes. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.